The US government recently published a blueprint for an AI Bill of Rights. It represents the first step towards AI regulation in the US, as other nations across the world, including China and the UK, established more comprehensive AI legislation. The document brings a set of principles and associated practices to help guide the automated design, use, and deployment of systems to protect the rights of the American public in the age of artificial intelligence. The five guiding principles of the blueprint are safe and effective systems. Automated systems should be developed with consultation from diverse communities and domain experts to identify concerns, risks, and potential impacts of the system. Algorithmic discrimination protections. People should not face discrimination by algorithms, and systems should be used and designed in an equitable way. By the way, if you haven't watched the video about bias in AI, I'll leave the link in the description. Data privacy. People should be protected from abusive data practices and should have agency over how data about themselves is used, in addition to providing data only strictly necessary for the specific context. Notice and explanation. People should know that an automated system is being used and understand how and why it contributes to outcomes that impact them. Designers, developers, and deployers of automated systems should provide accessible language documentation, including clear descriptions of the overall system functioning and the role automation plays. Human alternatives, consideration, and fallback. People should be able to opt out where appropriate and have access to a person who can quickly consider and remedy problems they encounter. In addition to that, automated systems with an intended use within sensitive domains, including criminal justice, employment, education, and health, should incorporate human consideration for high-risk decisions.